lovely grounds. Parking. There's our room. Beautiful.
Dusk PM?
Dawn AM to dusk PM.
There it is, Florida Keys Brewing Company. So good. There's Morada Bay, right there. Oh my goodness, it was so close.
Which one is that?
The one where we said we're going to do dinner.
Oh yeah.
Sunset dinner, it's right there.
I told you.
It's right next to Bass Pro Shop.
It is literally walking.
And there's a Bass Pro.
Is it?
Yeah. We thought we drove a long ways, but it's right there. So here are some of the things that we did in Islamorada. The Bass Pro Shop store. This is not just a store. It has been curated for full-on Island Key experience. The building is reminiscent of the good old days. It sits on the waterfront, and here you will find a marina, and a restaurant right at the end of the dock area. You get to walk across the bridge, and don't forget, as you're crossing the bridge, to look into the water. There's some giant tarpon type of fish in here. What do we like about this place? So what we like about the Bass Pro Shop area, the store feels like you are in a museum. There are different types of fish from the area hanging up on the walls. The ceilings are so high, it feels like you are in a castle. And then there's this centerpiece, the Ernest Hemingway boat. We spent quite some time admiring this relic of the past. The cool thing is that you can actually get onto the boat and visit the quarters and even role play as a shipmaster. This is good for the soul and fantastic for you. The other thing we love about this place is that they had island music all afternoon. There's this well-designed chilling out area, and the walkways go from one end to the other. So feel free to just chill and walk about and relax and dance if you really must. Just right here at the marina. See how beautiful it looks? You see anything?
Just some fish.
Yeah, I see it. It's kind of dark though. Can't quite see it. Another one? Oh yeah, there they are. So they come around. More? Here they are! Oh my gosh, they're huge!
Look at that guy.
They look so nice on this side.
There's no fishing.
Yeah, you can't catch them. Whoa, someone went big over there.
Mm-hmm.
Here's another one. Wow. Only in Florida, right?
Look.
What is that, a shark?
It's a nurse shark. Right there. You see it?
I see it.
It's
two of them.
Two of them? I just see the one.
There was another one that went by.
Oh. Ooh. Yeah, that's a nurse shark. Oh yeah, there's another one. There's two of them.
Ooh, sharkies.
That's cool.
Yeah, we saw shark.
Yeah.
I think they think we have food.
Sorry guys, we don't have food.
No food today.
That's awesome. There's two shops.
Beautiful. Free sighting at the Bayside Marina. Very nice. All you gotta do is come over here and stand and look, right? Oh, and the little baby ones, look at these. They're very tiny. Look at that. Oh, this is prettier because the sun's hitting them quite at the right angle.